Mrs. York. My name's Kate. I'm from the respiratory department here. Sounds like you were having a hard time coughing. Yes? Can I go ahead and listen to your breath sounds? You mind sitting up for me? Okay. Go ahead and take a deep breath. Another breath. Let's lean forward and listen to the back. Take a deep breath. Another deep breath. One more. And another. Okay, you're sounding pretty wonky on the left, on the right segments of your lungs here, the right upper segments. Okay, so what I'm going to have you do, I'm going to put you in a position that's going to help drain that area a little bit better. All right, so it's on your right side. So what I want you to do is lay on your left side. I'm going to take this pillow away. I'm going to put the patient in a supine position. Go ahead and lay down on your left side. Very good. Yeah. Do you want to hold on to a little pillow here if you want? Does that feel good? And I'm going to put a pillow to help prop you up so you stay on your side. Okay? Is that comfortable?
Yeah.
Okay, great. We're going to have you just stay on that side for a